Get ready, because it's about to get real up in here. Season 2 is here. This should be on Netflix, to be honest. Hi, and welcome to my channel. I'm Allie Fitz, and I'm back with another video. And if you're new here, hello, I love you already. Make sure you slap that subscribe button to become part of the Fitz fam today. We pretty lit, it's true. Okay, so guys, we are back. Season 2 of episode, Troublemaker, Double Trouble. I think that's what it's called, I don't know. But a lot of you have been requesting for me to play Double Trouble, because I guess that's the second season of Troublemaker, the first one I was playing. So let's remember what happened to us last time. Brody randomly broke up with me and his family's moving. We don't know why or where he's even moving to. Everything was just kind of like, I'm breaking up with you, bye. We're still not friends with Ellis. Amy and I are cool. I went off on Lola and we don't really like Tyler that much. Isaac's still cool. Nobody cares about Shoshana. And that's about everybody, right? All right, let's get into it. Oh, I almost forgot. Don't forget to follow my social medias, duh. So we can talk about this episode right after. And don't forget to turn on the post notifications so you know exactly when I tweet. My tweets are great, I promise. And I'll be posting cute Instagram pics. Okay, now let's get into it. Troublemaker, double trouble. There was a time when I was invisible. No one had any idea who I was or what I was all about. Me, I'm back. Allie's back, y'all. And to be honest, I didn't really know myself. What's your first name? Duh, my name's Allie. I've been Allie from the start. But fun fact, I used to spell it with a Y in fourth grade. And then like when I got to sixth grade, I was like, I'm cool now. I'm gonna spell it with an I. I don't know, I was weird like that. I was one of those kids who changed my handwriting like every 3 years. I was weird. Okay, back to the story. Is this the right look? Yes, it is. Still looks like me. Let's do it. The once invisible Allie Indigo, whose life changed forever when she caught the eye of Brody Kaysen. Brody and I have a love that could overcome anything. Or so I thought. Dear smartass, me, I love it. Brody dumped me out of nowhere. We were perfect and bam, he dropped me like nothing we shared mattered. Now I hate Brody Kaysen. Aww. Ooh, and there he go. I hate him and I hate his stupid, perfect face. Okay, he's like stunning, but whatever, dude, still hate him.
But he's perfect the way he is.
Low key, the lowest of keys. He dumped me, and the worst part is, he never told me why. Yeah, I hate that, ooh. So this looks like a good spot to just lay down and die. Oh no, you will not just die here. Amy, how did you hear that? I was thinking it. I'm your best friend, Allie. I know you, and I'm telling you, you need to change out of those sweats. Stop writing sad poems or whatever in your journal. It's a diary. I don't care what it is. Put it down for a while and get out of the house for once. How can you say that? Brody dumped you, I know, and we haven't seen him since. Then you know how hard this is for me. Honey, I love you, but I've got student council to run and you've got a life to live. So come on, get up, let's do this. Aw, she is helping me. Okay, new life, here I come.
Really?
Heck no, I'm never leaving my room again.
Ugh, I'm a mess, y'all, a true mess. And my mom looks cute.
Okay, Mom. Oh, Amy, I'm so glad you're here.
Mom, respect the malaise? I don't know if I said that right.
Allie, no amount of moping can bring me down today. What's up, Miss Indigo? Jeff and I are engaged. That's right, my dear mother has been planning her wedding to Jeff, the dullest man on the planet. And today, Jeff is moving in.
What?
Don't be silly, honey. You knew this was happening. Yeah, in like a while though. And the best part is, his son is moving in too. His what? How come I never met this son?
And he just gonna move up in my house.
Are you kidding me? Great, one more reason to never leave my room again. Allie, don't you wanna know about your new stepbrother?
No.
Dude, no, I don't care about that kid. Or fine, tell me about him. I mean, he's gonna move in anyway, so I might as well know about him.
Tell me about him.
His name is Jeffrey. Just like Jeff. Riveting. He's around your age, and I hear he's a pretty great lacrosse player.
Don't care.
I've met him once or twice, and he's a very handsome.
Still don't care.
That's cool. Right, Allie? It's cool that you'll be getting a stepbrother.
Mom, I want you to be happy.
I'll put up with this kid for your sake, but I don't have to be excited about it.
I better go.
Honey, maybe you should change out of your sweats. I'm grieving, okay? It's a process.
Love you, Mama. I'm really gonna wear those sweats.
For the first time in my life, I couldn't be happier to have to go to school. School's been a nightmare since Brody left. It's like everyone feels super sad for me, or they think I should have known better.
Hi-hoo! My My bad. Before we started dating, Brody was our school's ultimate player. So maybe that's what this is about? Maybe there was someone else? I can't stop thinking about it. I don't know if I'll ever be over him. Oh, I need to get over him quick. Write a song about it, Allie. Do something. See? Nothing bad happening. Nothing to remind you of Brody. You're right. No Brody. Oh, and then Isaac comes by. Brody's best friend. Of course no Brody. No one's seen him at school since he broke up with you and disappeared. So there's no way he knows about the party. Party? That's Isaac, Brody's best friend who kinda sorta became one of mine. Yay, I love him. What party? I'm throwing another one of my sickest get downs and I want, nay, demand that you be there. You know I don't like parties. I like parties. Me. Yeah, and I don't like seeing you mope around here all the time, Allie. Hey guys, what's up? Amy's lucky that she has a nice boyfriend in Sebastian. Even if he's a nerd. Tell them, honey. Tell them how fun I am. She's way fun. Guys, I appreciate how everyone is part of the Get Allie Back Out There committee, but I'm just not ready for that. Allie, I know Brody burned you bad, but you have to move on with your life, and we're here to help. And I'm supposed to do that by getting drunk at your house? No, you're supposed to do that by having a fun time with your friends. I swear he won't be there. Have you seen? I hear from him time to time, but you never really know what's going on. But enough about him. Come and have the best time. I'll think about it. He was on the phone at school. Oh, don't even start with me, Lola. Do not start. I gathered her in the last episode and I will do it again. Oh my God. Look who finally hosed herself off. Lola thinks she owns every guy at this school, including Brody. She was not happy when we started dating. I am not in the mood, Lola. Have you heard from Brody yet? Oh, that's right. He dropped you like the trash you are. Oh, do not get me started, girl. Is there a point to this? Just reminding you of the truth, you're a loser. Am I gonna have to like kick them both in the jaw or what? Come on, Lola, stop it. Stop what? You said you thought it was funny. Whatever, let's go. Nice company you're keeping, Ellis. Ellis was my other best friend until we fought over Brody. It drove her a little crazy. Don't listen to her, Elle. She's pathetic. What are you wearing to Isaac's party? Tear-stained sweats? What? No, oh wait, you'll be wearing those at home because you're a loser. Ugh, what? Nothing. Everything okay? I am going to that party. Are you sure? Yes, I can't have Lola have the satisfaction. I will move on. Aw, yes, Allie. Good attitude. So, I told off Lola and decided to go to the party. And for the rest of the day, school was kinda awesome. Okay, not awesome, but I felt like a normal person and we had chicken nuggets at lunch, so win. Dukes, I am so ready for the party. Let's do this. And the whip is back, y'all. That's what you're wearing to Isaac's party? What? These are clothes. What's wrong with them? They're fine if you're going outside waiting or something, but for a party? She's trying to help me, she really is. A friend. I have to change. You're the one who said they wanted to get back out there and move on. Let me see what's in my closet. Okay, let's give this a shot. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Oh, I have to have it. Brody who? It's time to introduce a whole new me. Okay, I'm doing it. I have to do it. It's, you know, my first party in a while. Let's do it. Everyone is going to lose their minds. Dang, girl, look at you. It's not too much, is it? You look amazing. Who knew that all you needed was something to pull you out of your funk? I'm a little nervous, but I can't wait to see the look on Lola's face when I walk in. Yeah, she's gonna be shook because this outfit is lit. Did Ellis talk to you? She was with Lola, but it was weird. Well, it's been weird since we stopped being friends. Yeah, I miss her. But at this point, I don't see how we can ever be friends again. Thank you, Amy, for being on my side, for not being crazy. Yeah, but whatever. Nothing we can do about that tonight. Let's roll to the party. Looking all cute. Who's that back there? Competition. Her hair is cute. Okay, I'm at a party. I'm getting out there. I'm over Brody. Yup, guess who's back? Allie. Well. Oh, hey, Tyler. What's up? Tyler was Brody's other best friend. We used to date, kinda. But things got messy when I started dating Brody. Nothing much, I didn't think I'd see you out. Well, you know, I think it was time. I'm glad you did. You look amazing. Mm-hmm, thank you, bye. Tyler, thank you. You do, really. Have you heard from Brody? Nope, not talking about him, I'm moving on. Okay, cool. I'll catch up with you later. I'm not moving on to you, sir, so I don't know what you're flexing for. Put them arms down. Tyler was being really friendly. That's good, I guess. What did Tyler say? Nothing. Just saying hey. Maybe he's finally calmed down after you chose Brody instead of him. Yeah, and look where that got me. At least Tyler's still around. Nah, Tyler can be a nice guy, but he can also be mean. And y'all saw that firsthand. And to think you guys wanted me to go to the dance with him. I'm still not over that. I made the right choice. Right? I think you made the right call, regardless of what happened with Brody. See, even Amy agrees. Sebastian, why are you wearing Brody's jacket? I was so confused for a second. It's not Brody's jacket. I mean, maybe it looks kind of sort of exactly like it, but it's not. You're not the only one turning over a new leaf, you know.
Aw, he's trying to be cute.
Sebastian, what? I want to be the bad boy now. I'm sorry, Allie. Come on, Sebastian. We're going to have a long talk. Seriously? No, we're gonna make out. And he starts clapping. Do you guys wanna dance or something? Honey, no. I love you, but we've been spending way too much time together over the last few months. Go dance, go meet a boy, go be happy.
Aw, I don't know what to do. I can't get out here, I need a wing woman.
Okay, let's do this. I miss Brody, I don't know if I can do this. Ah, is my dress zipped? I'm scared. Do I look cute enough? Let me get some lip gloss. Okay, what if the guy I talk to doesn't talk to me? Let's do this. Are you freaking kidding me?
What? You got a problem with my style?
Your style? That's Brody Kaysen's look and you know it. Everyone's wearing it. What is going on here?
Dude, just because you can't handle how dope we look doesn't mean you gotta hate.
You guys look silly. They're all wearing the same outfit. And it's Brody's outfit. Don't listen to her, man. You look great. I swear, if I see one more guy dressed like Brody. And there's one. Is the leather jacket store having a going out of business sale or what?
My man!
Why is he clapping like that? This has to be a dream. Are you guys ready to go yet? This is a drag. You've barely talked to anyone.
Yep, and I'm ready to go. Let's hit it.
It's been like 2 seconds. Give it a minute. I'm sure there's someone great out here for you to meet.
No, there's not. All of the dudes just want to be like Brody.
What's the point of trying to talk to these guys if they're not smart or mature or even kind?
Get away from me, Ellis. We broke up. Why don't you get that?
O.T.
Why can't you be nice to me for like 1 second? Is it that hard?
You're such a drag.
Wow.
Tyler and Ellis drama. To be fair, he did dump her right after they... Yeah, and then she jumped immediately to Brody.
Just in time for you to jump to Tyler.
Oh, she got me there. Ooh, see, you need a friend like Amy who will put you back in your place when you try to jump a little higher than where your place is.
But I ended with Brody before Brody ended it with me.
Enough of this history lesson, though. They'll scream at each other all night. I was about to walk away from the party and let Ellis and Tyler scream it out when the most amazing thing happened. The cutest guy I've ever seen came out of nowhere and went straight towards Tyler and Ellis.
Hello, cutie. We're gonna change him up a little bit though.
Cause he looking a little like Elliot. It was almost like he was created just for me. Okay, let me make him real quick. So we had, I'm a Coco for Shosho, right? Ooh, what about a Toffee Man? Mocha Man was Brody. Olive's not bad. Let's do Olive. That looks good. His eyes, I wanna do narrow eyes. No, because I have narrow eyes, don't I? I don't wanna make my man look like me now. I'm trying to make him look opposite of Brody. No, he's gonna have green eyes. Green eyes are to die for. Oh my gosh, yes. I do, I like the stubble. It makes him look older. T, come on, man bun. Yo, I'm loving it. JJ looking cute. All right, y'all, this is JJ. I tried to make him look as different from Brody as possible. And I like him. He's like an older, way more mature man's.
Okay. He looks perfect.
Guys, let's calm it down, okay? Who the hell are you? It doesn't matter, and neither does this argument.
So why don't we all let it go?
Huh. Sure. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Thanks.
That's him! That's the guy!
What guy?
The kind guy. I bet he's smart and nice and so hot. Do you know him?
He sort of looks familiar. I've never seen him before.
What?
You should kiss him!
What you mean? I don't even know his name!
What? No. Do it.
I can't just kiss some random dude.
But you're the one who said she wanted to move on.
What better way than to lock lips with some super hot dude?
Amy, I dare you.
You better watch out, Allie. She's very persistent.
You liked it.
Whoa.
Come on, Allie, get that confidence back. You can do it.
Well, I'm gonna do it. Cause you know, I'm getting out here. I'm a new me. Brody left me, so let's do something else.
That sounded kind of wrong.
Here we go. What if he doesn't want to kiss me? Okay, hey.
Hey.
That was cool, what you did back there, calming them down.
There's no point in getting crazy.
Yeah, do you want to dance?
You don't know me, do you?
No, that's the point. Come on, show me what you got. Wow, okay, Allie. Flirting Allie is back.
Okay, if you really wanna.
I do. Ah, and I'm doing my whip. The whip. Okay, first dance, then smooch. He is so cute and not a terrible dancer. He kind of dances like Brody. Brody wasn't a terrible dancer either. Not great, but cute.
Like a baby deer trying to stand.
Focus, Allie. Kiss the darn boy.
Oh!
I was not expecting Brody to come back.
Seriously, Allie?
Can I help you, buddy? Can I talk to you? If you really want to. I love a good chat. I was talking to her. I know, it's called a joke.
What are you doing here?
Isaac's my bro, and he's having a party. It's not that hard to put together.
No, what are you doing here? Back in town without a freaking word to me?
Hey, that's a word.
What's your freaking problem?
Problem?
Why don't you calm down? It's a party, so party. What the hell is wrong with you that you think you can just leave and then show up out of nowhere and act like nothing happened?
What happened? The only thing I can see is you got dumped and you don't know how to deal with it.
Hold me back. How could you be so mean?
Mean? It's not mean, it's the truth.
Move on, Allie Indigo. It looks terrible on you.
I cannot believe this. Like, everybody was right. Tyler was right. Ellis was right. I don't even want to say that, but she was. He's trash. Are you guys okay? You want truth, Kaysen? Here's truth. I don't need a bad boy. Yes, Allie Indigo. Yes, queen. Now what? Great party.
Mm-hmm. Bye. You want to act like a jerk? I'll show you jerk.
Gosh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. That was... Seriously?
I mean, wow.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't take it personal, bud.
I'm JJ. Maybe we should, dude, not now.
Dang, JJ probably shook AF.
With one kiss, I either made Brody jealous enough to come back or he's gonna hate me forever. Either way, it's only a matter of time before the kiss comes back at me in a big way.
Dear smartass, last night Brody came back and I couldn't believe it when I saw him. It hurt so much.
Aw, my cupcake pajama's cute though.
And he looked so hot.
Me.
It was crazy, and I probably made it worse by kissing this random boy.
He was so cute and sweet. He stopped the fight between Ellis and Tyler.
Seriously, he seemed so great, and if Brody has taught me anything, great guys don't come out of nowhere.
OMG, JJ, what are you doing here? Oh, his shirt's off, and he's in my room.
Lord. Where's the Bible?
Oh, sorry, wrong room. JJ, are you stalking me? I must have counted the doors wrong moving boxes.
That's right. My mom's lame boyfriend Jeff is moving in.
Oh yeah, it's moving day. Are you one of the movers?
Well, today I am.
What does that mean?
Well...
Jeff, stay out of my room!
I knew I would find you here.
Wait, what?
It's so nice to see the two of you getting along so well. See, I told you, JJ, you'd love getting to know your new stepsister!
I kissed that man.
So guess who kissed their soon-to-be stepbrother? Are you freaking kidding me?
End of episode. I cannot believe I...
Y'all.
This was a longer episode, so we're gonna leave it here for the season premiere of season 2. I cannot believe I just kissed my soon-to-be stepbrother. That's not gonna work out in the family. My mom's gonna be so mad. Should I even tell her?
So much tea spilled today.
It was chamomile tea. But wow, I cannot wait to find out what else happens. Make sure to follow my social media so we can talk about this episode. I cannot believe that JJ was Jeff Jr. I should have known that. Jeff Jr. JJ. How was I supposed to know? Wow. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to put a thumbs up and don't forget to share it with your friends. Let everybody know about this episode T. So have a great day in the name of the Lord and may God bless your every step.
I can't believe I kissed him, y'all. I cannot believe it.